HB Hood LLC is recalling Lactaid milk in more than two dozen states, including right here in Texas. It's because the milk could contain trace amounts of almond, which is not listed on the label. The recall includes the 96-ounce containers of whole 1%, 2% fat-free, and 2% calcium-enriched milk. So far, no illnesses have been reported.